Our lab looks particularly at cancer prevention and looking at different ways to prevent it in your diet, particularly spices and berries. And so my project dealt with looking at this berry from India called jamun and seeing what kind of preventative properties it may have, like how it may be like some of the things we know can prevent cancer today, like vitamin C, eating your vegetables, getting those antioxidants. One of the things about UofL that's really unique is the third word we use to describe ourselves is a research institution. We are a leading metropolitan research university. And so one of the things that I know that we're doing down here is doing a lot of research opportunities. And for students, it's great because here at the Cancer Center or here just anywhere at the Cardiology Institute or on Belknap campus, there's so many ways to get involved on cutting edge research. And the faculty members are more than happy to really assist you and to really help you get involved, because they'll help you if you really want to pursue research as part of your major. You can get it counted as class credit or for things like that, or even do a thesis project as well. So there's a lot of ways. And I know for me, it's great because it's given me a lot of exposure and really helped me see that health is something I really want to get involved with and really help people, because I'm on the side here at the lab of really getting involved with cutting edge research and seeing what goes into making the drug. But as a doctor, then you have that obligation to help patients and to give them that drug. So it's kind of nice to have this side and to really see what goes in and all the hard work to really help people behind the scenes.